Yeah, we're just going to ignore the remaining three portals because they are not currently present on the map. I have searched high and low, Google and YouTube, but absolutely no help whatsoever. Turns out not a lot of people have heard of this game. And currently any search for Zenith leads you back to some VR game that they got going on. Called Zenith the Last City or some such. So yeah, where are we going? We're looking for that university place. So I think that's this way. So that, we're just gonna see if any more portals show up. Let Girl Pants catch up with us. Oh, for fuck's sake, stop turning the damn camera. Is it this way? Yes. Right, it's over here. Cool. Ibeth. Ibeth and Broker. They don't... I'm assuming they're a parody of somebody, but I don't know. Oh, maybe they're from Bioshock. A submarine place? You know, you got Elizabeth and whatever the fuck his name was. Yeah, Columbia, there you go. Liz from Bioshock. I'd love to see you choke on your own ball pup. Nice. That's what he just said. Where's this go? Sure. 500 fucking monies for a stupid room. Oh. Oh, fuck. Got five, and if they got my numbers. Have a room here. Why can we not reach it? Bro. Oh, whatever. We pay for a room I couldn't even use. I left the your people. The color of magic. The eighth paradise. Interesting choice. Exploring again. So we know the ruins will be on the east, I believe. Half off. What's that? You know what? Oh, right. Why is that something you'll regret?
Chillax!
You know Ark is already on Game Pass, right? Bugger all up here. Zappy! Number I have is 7, so we're getting there. Hello. Where is Sam Groku? It's Goku! Like a special snowflake, but walking around with an artichoke-shaped wig is not going to fool anyone. Dire need of the 7 dragon cubes. That's right, I got 6 of them so far. Just met the Goku parody. Yep. Yep, they've made him. And he needs the 7 dragon cubes to make a wish. And apparently we told Goku that he's wearing a wig when he's got his Super Saiyan hair.
Crow.
time to head up to the portal. So does that make that... 7? Yeah. That surely counts as 7. It's gonna be an easy one to get around here. No, you're abandoning us. I see how it is. No, that way. I was going the right way. I did wish there was a fast travel on here. Yo, teleport to beginning of dungeon. Go to this magical hidden university. I don't know what this is meant to be a parody of. No. That was a tough one. Call and squat all except maybe a fucking ambulance.
Hear my call.
This giant red thing. That's the hat. The hat of the anti-hero. I gotta go all the way to the fucking beginning. Jeez Louise. Mm-hmm. portal in here, though. Go back to see Goku. Maybe if you're a whale. Hi? Parking gator. Okay. Very well, I wish to resurrect my friend Curling. Enjoy a zombie. Yeah. Okay. Will I get a magic trinket instead?
Ow!
God. So disrespectful. Now we gotta go all the way back to the beginning again. What Volodymyr say want. In was he in? Oh, that's right, he was up in Davos. Let's go! Go away! Look, I'm trying to get a Thalros. Nap off! Go away! Okay, so sell everything else then. What is that on the floor there? First door upstairs. Oh, okay, I guess he puts us automatically up there. That's what it was. Right, guys, we're going to leave this here for a moment. We've done a lot in this one. Bit of a side questy mission, but, you know, we got there. I hope you guys enjoyed as well. Perhaps you can tell me the relevance of this hidden academy thing. Because I have no Barney. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. If you have, hit that like and subscribe button. Let me know in the comments what you think. And, because I mean, it's always good to hear from you guys. But yeah. As always, guys, thanks for watching. We shall see you in the next video. Bye for now.